brush like that. You can make a brush bot with it. It's moving! For the battery, it can give power to anything. Red is positive and black is negative. But this is the motor. Put this crocodile cable to the red one. Here it is. Here it is. Connect the other ends to the motor. Put it along. Take the arriser and press it. Now take a brush like that. Now put the battery on it. And then put the sticky tape. Put the motor on it. And then put the sticky tape back on. I put it. And now you put the sticky tape. Now you connect the other cable to the motor. It is moving. It is moving.
Look, it's turning.